Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention, please? As you can see, this stadium is going to be quite crowded for this performance. So we'd like to ask for your cooperation by standing and moving to the center of each of your individual sections. This will open up seating along and near the aisleways for those now entering the stadium. Thank you.
Nothing can come. Pacific Point Marine Conservation Center. I'm Dr. Zalofis.
And I'm Professor Pinniped. We're so excited you guys are here to join us. Now, as a part of today's tour, we have planned a very special agenda where you guys are going to learn all about the amazing conservation efforts we do with our animals here.
So what do you guys say? Are you excited for the tour? I think we can do just a little better than that. I said, are we excited for the tour? So to kick things off, I'd like to introduce you to one of the California sea lions that calls the reserve home. Please welcome SeaWorld! Okay. Now, SeaWorld's friends can be found all along the western coast of North America. They can weigh just a couple hundred pounds, all the way up to almost 1,000 pounds. And on average, they can live well into their 20s. Now, SeaWorld here is 10 years old and weighs an impressive 380 pounds.
That is impressive, but wait a minute, wasn't our intern supposed to help us on this tour today?
Wait, I'm here! Oh, look at the sea lion! Neutron, reporting for her first day.
Hi, Neutron. I'm Dr. Zalofis.
And I'm Professor Pinniped.
Wow, hi, Dr. Zoolander and Professor Pinecone.
Oh, no, it's Zalofis and Pinniped.
I'm sorry, Pinniped.
Oh, don't worry, Seymour, it's his first day. Neutron, we do have a very important agenda. You are in charge of it all day. Neutron, that is the only copy we have. Without it, the tour will be a total disaster. We'll have no idea what we're doing.
Disaster, Neutron. Keeping that agenda safe is your only job today.
Do not let anything happen to that agenda.
Okay, well, let's go, Dr. Professor. There, I already got it. Okay. Woo, deep breaths. It's my first day on the job. I'm a little nervous. It's pretty cool I've been entrusted with the only copy of the agenda. I think there are only stairs in the back. Keep an eye on the agenda. That may or may not have fallen a little too far in front of the vending machine. Just keeping an eye. Not that I don't trust you, I just, we just met, you know. Look at the otter! Oh, it's so cute! And cuddly! And may or may not have something to do with the plot, but it's fine. This is the otter! Oh my gosh! Good thing the agenda is still there. Right in front. I can see it. I'm just slowly toward the stairs. What? Wait a minute! Oh no! An otter that looks a lot like someone else stole the agenda! Oh no!
Neutron!
No need to worry, everything is great. Hunky-dory here.
Okay, well, hey, that's great to hear. Tell me, what's first up on our agenda?
Otter?
I thought otters were later.
Nope, otters are now, right? 100% otter time?
All right, well, let's talk about some otters then. Now, OP Otter is an Asian small-clawed otter. They're native to Eastern and Southern Asia, and they're actually freshwater otters. So they can be found living in lakes, rivers, streams, and even rice paddies. Here, OP is now. Now, out of the 13 species of otters, Asian small otters are the smallest, but they're actually the most vocalist. So we're actually gonna see if everyone listens really quietly if we can hear Opie making some noises. She's a little shy. Well, it is very cute if you guys ever get to hear it. They have partially web feet that allow them to grasp and carry small objects as well.
Ooh, like the agenda.
What was that?
Just like the agenda says.
Huh. Okay, well, let's give a round of applause to Opie and his trainer.
All right, what is up next on the tour?
Sea lion.
Really, I wasn't quite ready for sea lions. Actually, you know what? Why don't you do me a favor? Go to the back and see if Clyde wants to help us for the next portion of the tour.
Absolutely.
Now, we have been studying the eating behaviors of the animals in our care, which in turn helps us to understand how to sustain wild populations.
Clyde?
She'll figure it out. Now, here at the center, we do feed them a wide variety of fish, including capelin, mackerel, herring, and sometimes even squid. They even get a salmon on their birthday. Now here at the center, we do have 12 different male California sea lions, all ranging from the age of 4 to 26. Oh, hi, Clyde! All right, now I've heard today we have picked out a very special volunteer. Where is Landon? Is that you? All right, do you want to do me a favor? Do you want to feed Clyde? All right, Dr. Z there has a fish for you, and I want you to do exactly what I do, which is take that fish and toss it right into the water, okay? Awesome, all right. Oh, a big juicy squid. Toss it on in, big guy. Woo! Awesome job. All right, buddy, do you want to take a picture of Clyde? All right, I'm going to put him up on the glass here. All the way up, come on. You're going to stand right in front of him, turn around. He might snip you, that's okay. And on the count of three, everybody say sightings. Okay, you can take a seat. How about a round of applause for Clyde's new best friend?
Professor Platypus, I am going everywhere for Clyde, and I'm so sorry. I'm just going to pack up my stuff and leave.
Neutron, stop being dramatic. Clyde's right here.
That's awesome.
All right, Neutron, how much do you actually know about sea lions anyways?
Pretty much everything.
Oh, really? Do you know how long they can get from nose to tail?
It's like 5-ish feet. Okay, I have no idea.
Sea lions can actually get up to 9 feet in length, and they're packed with muscle that allow them to chase prey and evade predators. Now, some of their number one predators are killer whales, and can we guess it? I think I heard a couple. Sharks!
Yeah, sharks! Look out, everybody! Oh, God, my life is over so long! Oh, God, we're all gonna die! I betrayed my buddy!
Neutron, stop being dramatic! It's just Clyde messing around! Now, here at the center, we have learned that every animal has their own personalities, likes and dislikes. And you know what my favorite fact about sea lions? Is that they actually have toenails on those rear flippers. Hey, Clyde, show Neutron those toenails.
Oh, that's so cool! Hey, you wanna see my toenails? Hold on, my shoes are double knotted.
That's an absolute no. Okay. All right, now here at the center, we've learned that every sea lion has their own personalities, likes and dislikes, and hold on, I'm talking all about you. Okay, what is it? Okay.
Wow, what'd he say?
Well, Neutron obviously said, I'm just kidding. Clyde was reminding me that sea lions actually get their name from their famous roar. All right, Neutron, what is up next on the tour?
More sea lions.
You know what? That actually sounds right. So I'll tell you what, Clyde and I are going to go to the back and see if SeaWorld wants to help us for the next portion of the tour. And you're going to tell everybody exactly what they're going to see next.
Okay. So on the tour, you will see sea lions doing sea lion things in water and on land. And okay, you guys know I don't know what's going on because that one otter stole my agenda. You see that otter, let me know. I'm going to give it a piece of my mind. Can't believe it was so tall. That was crazy. Just all the way out there. Yeah. I didn't know otters. Oh, there he is!
Excuse me, otter, sir. Would you please kindly return the agenda? Oh, come on. It's my first day.
Alrighty, I'm sure as Neutron has so kindly explained, we're going to keep this tour rolling by talking about the strength, the agility, and the athleticism of the California sea lion. Hey, Neutron, where'd you go?
I'm here.
Hey, I have a question for you. How fast do you think California sea lions can swim?
Probably slower than the Costco gas line on a Saturday.
I think we can beat that, Neutron. Seymour, why don't you come on out and show off that speed? Great job, Seymour. Now, sea lions can actually swim up to 13 miles an hour. And they do it all with the help of their incredibly muscular front flippers. So, Seymour, why don't we show off just a little? That was pretty cool, Seymour. So why don't we come on over here and show off some of those moves. Okay, great job. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for Seymour.
Oh man, that really makes you want to see more. But my jokes keep getting better. Oh, let Clyde try it. I bet he's like super fast.
All right, Clyde, we're going to do exactly what Seymour did. So come on over here, big guy. We're gonna get in on you! Good to go! Alright, buddy, do you remember how to swim? I know you do. Come on, alright, I want you to show everybody that world famous sea lion swim! And he's off like a bolt of lightning!
What is that? my side. Maybe a little refreshment will help brighten my day. Not sponsored. Try this again.
Hey, Clyde, those snacks were super salty. Can you give me a refreshment?
Lying on the ground, that's new. I didn't try that. Yeah.
What? I didn't get sushi.
Yeah, you'll need both, buddy.
Hey, what is everyone making so much noise out here for?
Well, on top of everything else, the vending machine was out of order, and I didn't get any sushi. Unlike that fun
sushi.
Sushi,
it doesn't do sushi.
I'm sure it did. I saw several pieces of fish come out of there.
Oh, but I mean, this is a sea lion show, so sometimes it happens.
That's right.
Yeah.
Oh! Wait a minute! That otter is stealing my LaCroix!
Oh, he's thirsty.
I hope he recycled.
Actually, Neutron, you bring up a really good point. Taking care of the environment can't be really simple. Properly disposing our trash, starting a compost bin, and even recycling. You know, that's one of the major lessons that you take away from this internship.
We can all do our part to help.
That's right, Neutron, we can. Hey, tell me, what's next up on our agenda?
Oh, yeah, I have a confession to make. The agenda is gone.
Whoa, gone?
Gone!
That's your cue.
Come on, don't yell at me, Clyde. The otter stole it.
The otter? Okay, I'm gonna put on an all points bulletin to find OP Otter. An APB, OP. APB, OP. Oh, just find that otter, Neutron.
Attention, attention. Everyone in the Marine Conservation Center, all hands and flippers on deck. Be on the lookout for OP Otter. He has stolen the tour itinerary and must be located immediately.
All right, Clyde, do you remember when you were just a pup and you mimicked everything your mom did? We need to get back to basics and find that otter. Follow my each and every move. Let's go.
Is the otter in there?
No. He must be a tele-otter!
Next time, you guys are taking the show way too seriously.
We didn't write this.
Oh wait, there's a hole in the side of the machine. Hey, I'm gonna go check the room in the back. You keep inspecting this machine.
Alright. Put a glove on this time for safety. Oh my gosh. Okay. Here we go. Oh, I think I feel something. Maybe it's a little further. Oh. Wrong colored glove. Oopsies.
only copy of the agenda.
Yeah, we did it. We did it, Dr. Zalopus, Professor Pinniped.
Hey, you finally got our names right.
Yep. Zalopus is the genus name for sea lion, and Pinniped is a group of animals that include seals, sea lions, and walruses. So, yay me! All right. We saw sea lions, more sea lions, took a break. There's something we missed. Playtime!
Conservation Center.
And remember, if we all do our part to conserve our world.